don't know what you've been told by farming the food in the days of old. But listen up and take this to the bank. If there's food in your tummy, then you better thank N-O-R to the M-A-N, Norman Borlaug. Thank you, man. Straight out of Iowa, Norman came, then traveled the world, saw suffering and pain. Millions of people were starving, yo, in Pakistan, India, Mexico. But just a few years after Norman came, they all had bumper crops of rain. Norman found the great solution known as the Green Revolution. Billions of people are alive today because of work done by the man named Norman.
Norman Borlaug, you may be the greatest man in history, using science and your brain to stamp out hunger, woe, and pain, creating new varieties of plants with new technologies. You're the man we look up to, that is why we're thanking you.
But then some people started to panic, telling the farmers to go organic. Technophobes started making a mess of Norman Borlaug's great success. Green groups thought they found a cure in stinky piles of cow manure, telling the governments not to send fertilizer aid to our African friends. So Norman came back to defend high yield agriculture with his friend Jimmy Carter, ex-president, to help all the African residents.
Norman Borlaug, you may be the greatest man in history, using science and your brain to stamp out hunger, woe, and pain, creating new varieties of plants with new technologies. You're the man we look up to, that is why we're thanking you.
Norman and Jimmy hopped in a plane to help the Africans grow more grain. Soon the men were able to triple corners that the greens had crippled. Feeding the planet is his game, and yet he does not have much fame. Got the highest scientific acclaim, and now you better know his name. He is Norman, and he's still working in the fields, helping the farmers increase their yields with fertilizer, water, and better plant breeding. He's making sure that farmers are feeding children and their families with corn and rice, cassava, and
know, you better ask somebody. That Norman Borlaug, father of the Green Revolution, Nobel Peace Prize winner.